In this video, we have given that 20 square plus 21 square plus 22 square is equal to 23 square plus 24 square plus x square. Then x is equal to what? So we have 5 numbers, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. If 22 is A, then 21 will be A minus 1 and 20 will be A minus 2 and 23 will be A plus 1 and 24 will be A plus 2. So 20 is A minus 2 A square plus 21 is A minus 1 A square plus 22 is A square. It is equal to 23 is A plus 1 A square plus 24 is A plus 2 A square plus x square, and A minus 2 A square, it will be A square plus 2 A square minus 2 times A times 2 plus A minus 1 A square, it will be A square plus 1 A square minus 2 times A times 1 plus A square. It is equal to A plus 1 A square. It is A square plus 1 A square plus 2 times A times 1 plus A plus 2 A square. It is A square plus 2 A square plus 2 times A times 2 plus x A square. And A square plus 1 square will get cancelled. And A square plus 2 square will get cancelled. So it is minus 4A, and minus 2 times A times 1 will be minus 2A plus A square. It is equal to 2 times A times 1 is 2A, and 2 times A times 2 is 4A plus x square, and minus 4A minus 2A is minus 6A, minus 2A is minus 8A, minus 4A will be minus 12A plus A square. It is equal to x square. So x square, it is equal to A square minus 12A. And x square, it is equal to A times A minus 12. And we have A is equal to 22. So x square, it is equal to 22 times 22 minus 12, and x square, it is equal to 22 times 10, and x square is equal to 220. So x will be equal to plus minus a square root of 220. X is plus minus a square root of 220.